It looks like a normal day at Disney World, right?
Wrong.
So someone accidentally lets go of their balloon, and then the horse goes batshit crazy. Like, I honestly feel embarrassed for everyone in this situation. Okay, but honestly, this is what they get for reopening right as cases were starting to rise in Florida. Like, this was incredibly unnecessary. Keep your mask on, Heather.